Previously on Tomb Raider.
I don't even care anymore.
And now.
No, I'm not gonna go yet. I'm gonna get this, which is right above me. Are you kidding me? Oh. It was actually what I needed to find. I've already found it then, right? Well, I still want to get that. I don't think I'm ever gonna get it, but apparently this way. Oh! Yeah.
No!
This is now gonna happen. Okay, we're gonna have a boss battle here. So this was, yep, that was the document. That, what we just heard in the cutscene was the document. Okay. Fuck this. Okay, we gotta focus now. Focus, we got no more bullshit left. We got the last of you guys killed, right? Some shit all the time. But fuck you. No! What? I was dodging it. I can dodge bullets, right? Hi, how you doing? I can dodge bullets. I need to get out of here, so let's kill everyone first. That's the ritual, right? Fucking fuck that. Okay, we got all the stuff, and apparently I got an achievement for getting all the stuff. Yep, you as well, I'm gonna get you. Right, that's it, I'm shooting you, actually. Decided I was gonna shoot you. And wow, that pick went really far into your skull. Do I have enough? I think I did it. Okay. Well done, Lara. You did good. You did good in more murder. You know what? We gotta jump this. Okay. See, you made it. Well done. You're good at video games as well. Or maybe it's real life for you, Lara. I'm not sure. I know I'm getting a bit of frame droppage. That's breaking the illusion, right? This is 50 frames. Now we're at 60. There we go. See, why can't it be like that all the way through? Now it goes to 30. What? Why are you doing this? Okay. That's fine. Maybe it's because it's...
Where the hell are you?
Oh no. What's happening?
We're under attack! We need help!
Damn it! No! I've got to get back there.
Well, But I'm gonna miss these because the map was broken. Okay. I missed something. It's just something I'll have to live with. Okay. Fine. We're going. We're gonna finish this now and it's gonna be like, fuck.
What choice do we have?
Those outsiders hold up on the beach. Why aren't we going there?
For once, I don't care what you're saying. I don't care about you either. You're dead, both of you.
Watch out! On the pier!
There's fire? Oh. It's okay. I can go upwards like this, look. I'm Batman. Which is good. I'm on my way.
They're retreating.
Are they? Okay. Well, I'm about to come and save all of your asses. I said ass. Oh.
Reyes, you're hurt. Here.
Thanks.
Thanks.
Seriously, I thought that was it for me.
There's no sign of him.
What happened?
During the attack, Whitman took Sam and they disappeared.
He's taken her back to Matthias.
We should have listened.
Fuck.
I should have listened.
So what's our next move?
The boat's fixed now. We should get help.
I bet they thought that too.
Look, you were right about Whitman,
You've seen the storms. They target any craft that comes near. There were scientists here during World War II, and they believed the storms were controlled by something in a ritual chamber near the monastery. Look, I don't have all the answers, but Sam being taken, I know it's linked. And if we try to leave here without understanding why, then we'll all die. Just like the pilots. Just like Roth.
Look. Whatever's happening here, Lara deserves a shot.
We can't go back to their stronghold. It'd be suicide.
They won't take her there. They'll take her to the ritual chamber. We can use this inlet to get closer. Look, I know you want to get home to your daughter. Believe me, I do. But the fight's not over yet. I'm not asking you to believe, Reyes. I'm asking you to trust.
Okay. Let's get this thing in the water.
Oh... Michonne, you lost all your badassness. God damn it. Tell Lara to stick
Whenever
it up her ass.
Come aboard.
Did it. I'm aboard. I think this is the point of no return, right?
Lara, what do you expect to find in there?
Do you really want to know?
No, but you should tell me anyway.
There's the soul of an ancient sun queen trapped in a dead body. Her rage is what's causing these storms. If we destroy the body, the storms will stop.
Right. And why does Matthias want Sam?
I don't know. And that's what's scaring me the most. Look, I know this is a crazy plan.
Yeah, it is. But right now, crazy is all we got. So let's do this.
I'll need you and Reyes to guard the main entrance while I go in after Sam.
You're going in there alone?
More people means more danger of being spotted. I need you here taking out as many of those bastards as you can. It won't just be the Solari either. There'll be others. Samurai, the Queen's Storm Guard. Look, anything that's not me or Sam, shoot it.
My little bird. This isn't goodbye. I'm not gonna say goodbye.
We got your back, Laura.
I've got the best two characters having my back, but they're not gonna help me because I'm a Tomb Raider. But you know what? That's fine. They're gonna do their shit down. Holy shit, that's a long drop. That's a long drop. They're gonna do their stuff down there, and I'm gonna do something up here that involves an arrow and. don't know. Resume. Oh, maybe it's over there. That might be the best thing. That's okay, we can do this. See? These sort of things work. Because all sort of things work. This really is the point of no return, isn't it? Excellent. Means I'm not gonna have to go back ever again!
Sam, she's still alive. And the good doctor. What the hell are you doing, Robin?
Who are these?
The Storm God.
People.
They guard the monastery. They wait only to be introduced to their new queen, by the one who brought her back to us.
Of course. I've encountered these archaic tribes before. Let's get some awards, James.
What is he doing?
My name is Dr. James Whitman. I come to you in peace. I bring you your new queen.
Oh, no.
Your queen. What is it, Japanese? Your... Joe!
My
You know, Lara, we had plenty of times to kill Whitman. We had plenty of times to kill Matthias, I think that was his name. And he didn't take them. Now? Oh, I wanted to do that actually. There we go. But now? Everything is fucked. Unless I find something to get an arrow. Oh, I can see where. Huh, hiccup, because I'm drinking. I see where my arrow is going. It's going. Yay! Whoosh, shush, shush, shush. It's fun. This game is fun. See? You get up in record time. Speedrunner tactics now. We're gonna do speedrunner tactics. Yes. That's a battle cry.
Storm God.
Okay.
Still protecting their queen after all these years.
Do I get to kill them now? I think I get to kill him now. Oh. Maybe I don't get to kill him now. Maybe if I killed him, everything would go wrong. But I can at least light that on fire and make everything go invisible. What did it do? It did nothing. Oh, wait, no, it did. It put me in a little crawly space. We like crawly spaces, though, don't we, Lara? Because crawly spaces is really cool.
Oh, shit. Don't make a sound, Lara.
Okay. I won't make a sound. I'm pretty sure I'm gonna have to kill these people. Or not people, or whatever they are, spirits or whatever. I'm gonna have to kill you all, but that's fine. I can do that, but I'll do it later. Because right now, I'm not allowed to make a sound. Which means I need to crawl across here. Get through this, like Lara said. This is getting really loud in my ears. Oh! That's something I can use with my rope. Maybe. Not entirely sure, actually. Let's keep going, Lara. Let's jump down, do some good parkour. Oh!
I
out of here! With all the explosions, we're gonna beam up our way out. There we go. Get the shotgun out ready. Okay, I didn't have to use my shotgun, that's fine. I made it. I think. Let's keep going. Yep! Okay. No way of doing this ever stealthily. Ever. You just... I thought these guys couldn't actually be killed.
How can they be alive after all this time?
They're not alive after all this time. I'm gonna I was gonna shotgun some rats. But let's, did I kill two in one? I think I killed two in one. That's awesome, I killed two in one. I missed. But that's okay. We've got enough stuff to be going with. Okay, so I can actually kill these guys. That's actually wizard.
The prayer I found on that general talked about a soul in a decaying body being the cause of the storms. I know he must be talking about the last Sun Queen, but I don't understand what Himiko has to do with this. She was the first queen. Somehow Matthias thinks Sam's connected, and that can't be good. Damn you, Whitman, you'll do anything for a story. I know the answer is inside that ritual chamber, but getting to it won't be easy. The Stormguard are devoted to guarding it. I know I have to do this, but I'm so scared of what I'm going to find in there.
I think I've missed Lara's journal somewhere, but that's fine. I'm okay with that. Also, we do need to do whatever we can to get in there. And we'll make as much noise as humanly possible, like breaking down this door and having all of the boss battles ahead be our boss battles. That is wind. There's... It's okay, we're coming, Sam!
Alright, Jonah! Here they come! Get on that gun!
I got this gun! Hollow pocket!
Okay, we must go down here.
Watch out! On your right!
Oh, I want those. It doesn't sound...
Hold him off!
Like Reyes and Jonah and the... I mean... Michonne and Jonah and the Whale are doing very well. But, that's fine, as long as I survive, okay? No! We don't let to get those get killed. Okay, let's do this. Let's do this. Yeah, what Lara said. What have you got? Okay, you've got a lot of fire arrows and all sorts. Well, do you know what I've got? I've got fire shot. Actually, you know what I have got? I've got that. And the other one. And the other one. Right, of course. Okay, right. Okay, we got this. Okay, I think we got through the first wave. Yes, the first wave. And that means they also have ammo on them for some reason. You know what? I stopped making sense of this game a long time ago. We need to run! Oh, maybe we run up that thing that they just created for us. Oh, hit it. Also, did that as well. There we go. Yep. Come on, come at me. No, you don't get to do that. Okay. No, no. Okay, I got one down. Keep going. Go on. Keep at him. Melee him. No. No. Why? Okay, he's down. And now I'll shoot you. No. You don't get to do that. Yes. Right. Okay, that's where you are. Hi. I shot you in the leg. Hope you're okay with that. You're probably not okay with that. There we go. Now I think I got all of you, and for the next stage, you're gonna be like, hey, let's do something else to piss her off. I'm gonna be like, you shouldn't piss me off, bro. Okay, I need to get on that. Okay. We can do this. Yep. See? It's easy. If you just progress like we always knew you could. I'm actually not entirely sure how to... Oh, that's how I need to get up there. Okay. That means there's more of you, right? Let's get one of them. Didn't even kill him. This is fine. You know how the Japanese army didn't win the war? It's because they're not as good as me. Also... And you. See? I did it. Awesome. I'm doing things and getting things all out from it. I'm not entirely sure where I'm meant to go next. I'm sure something will come up somewhere. Oh. I just need to keep... Okay. Yep. That happened. That also happened. Just need to keep moving forwards. And more of you come at me. Because I like that, apparently. Do you know what? Fuck you. And also, fuck you. I'm just gonna spray into you. Because I can. And I'm also gonna spray into you because I can. Not, however, gonna get shot by arrows because arrows are bad! Nope. I'm out, I'm done. Okay, I give up. You can have Sam. You can have her. I said you could have her! Gosh! Hey, you're not even like the bad guys here. You and you. No! Fuck you! Get in there! Okay! I can't actually see what I'm doing, but that's... I suppose that's fine. Oh! Look! There's another one! Screw all of you! Think. Oh, no, there's one more, of course. Fine! Get out of there, Lara. Lara, you're black and white again.
That's never good. That's never good. Do not fight them when you're black and white. You're black or white. Oh, did I get both of you? I'm absolutely fine with killing both of you. Okay, so, yep. That actually happened. I think I did good. That was like the good music. That was the music that says you did good. This whole fucking game right there. That one cutscene is this whole game. Let's just pick up all the ammo that we don't need. Oh, hi.
We never, never had a chance. They were waiting for us, hundreds of them. We never even made it to the sacred chamber. From the beginning, we were doomed. And now I wait for my ancestors to take me. I can hear them. The Oni are killing my brothers, eating them, consuming their souls. So much death. I'm the last one. What is my fate? Will I become one of them? Ancestors, hear me. Please, take me away from this, before the Oni come for me. Please, take me to the afterlife. Let me die in peace.
I'm sure you didn't. So I got all of those. I've got most of everything, apart from... Yeah, I missed one of the Lara's journals. Oh wait, no! There's a campfire over here! Oh, I really thought that might be a thing. It wasn't a thing. But I can have one of these. Pistol expert. Yay! Did it. And... Wait. Do I finally get to finish? Oh, I need more. I'll have that one, though. I don't know what it does. You know what? I'm not even looking at what these things do. I'm just doing it. Because why not? There is a map here.
Let's go find the treasure map, Lara.
I thought we were really close to the end, but if they're giving me treasure maps and stuff, then maybe we're not. It's all the way up there. It is all the way up there. Let's read this book. What does this one have to say?
Well, it had to be done. Lara left me no choice. If I thought she could play the game, I might have let her in on my plan, but she doesn't have the grit for this business. She isn't ruthless enough, and this discovery has to be mine. I've crossed the line. It won't look good, so... As unfortunate as it may be, she can't make it off this island. None of them can. And whatever happens with Sam, it just makes this whole story all the more newsworthy. I don't think Matthias or Solari can be reasoned with, so I'll need to slip away as soon as this ritual is completed. I'll make the perfect sole survivor. Returning with the authorities, the cameras, and an appropriately convincing expression of sorrow.
So, yep, you're dead. But how did you put this here? I've missed one of those. I'm annoyed that I've missed it. But how did you put this here if you're dead? Oh well, he's dead. I knew he was a bad guy. I knew I shouldn't trust him because this game is so obvious at times. There's a body there. That's a map. I found the map. I'm proud of myself. We're going to open this up, and we're going to be like, hey, where's the rest of the stuff? Let's go to this one. Then we're going to look at it, and it's going to be right down here somewhere, right? It's going to be right, literally right down at the bottom. I was right. I wonder what it could be.
This Chinese earthenware is thousands of years old. Could they have visited this island before the rise of Yamatai?
I don't care. It's not something I'm bothered with. I do care about how the fuck I'm getting through here, though. So it's got something to do with that. Right. So let's go and have a look around, see what I can do with, like, my limited amount of skills, or maybe I just have to do this. Maybe this was just it? Oh. Wait. Do I have to go down here? This actually feels like a bad place to be, so I'm gonna get out of there. I am... Maybe. There's another mechanism over this side. There is another mechanism over this side. How did I know that was gonna be a thing? Oh, wow. Look at that. It's got perfect rope behind it, so I can just stand over here and be like, hey, I've got an arrow, and be like, no, I missed! I missed again! There we go. You see, I did it. Oh, I need to... swing! And that's also got painted.
Need to get up there somehow.
It's also got painted walls on so I can climb up. Okay, let's go and get up there somehow. I think that was the exact thing you said, right, Lara? Let's jump through this body. Actually, now I think about it, when I get back over this side, that's definitely climbable up there. Right? Nope. Not going all the way down that bit. Maybe. Oh, wait, no. Maybe. This? Nope. Not that. Right. That didn't help. Still didn't help. So I have to do it that way. I need to go and close this. That's how I do it. I'm not dumb at all, right? Please tell me I'm not dumb. Nope. I've got to keep clicking. There we go. Right, I did it. You see? Come on, I can't get up that bit, but I can get up this bit. That's bullshit. It's actually more believable that I could... There we go. I did it. Now we jump on this. And then we jump on... Oh. Wait, really? That wasn't it? That actually wasn't it? Oh. Thought I was close. Actually, really did think I was close. Can I, I'm actually really confused. confused by this. I wonder if there's a way that I can open this up somehow. I'm actually generally confused. Okay, so we go over to this bit. We'll go up here. And we'll be like, hey, is there any way that you can let me on this stuff up there? What am I supposed to do here? Because I've got to this bit, but I can't quite make it. I'm so close! Fuck, what? Wait. I've missed something important. It's gonna piss me off. Is there something I can jump on from here? I need another person. Is there any way? I wonder if now that it's down at this level, I can just like do this, right? Oh, wait a second. I could get on that bit. Okay. Does that work? Maybe. Oh. Nope. Doesn't work. Oh, wait a second. Oh, wow, I'm dumb. Oh. This is like a whole new level of dumb. I forgot that I could do that. Oh, wow. It's fine, though. I mean, hey. You only live once, right? Don't miss that sort of stuff, Lara. Come on, then. Wait, what? You're kidding me, right? I am. Apparently couldn't make that. Maybe if I lower it down and then do it again, maybe. I don't know. I've gotta be close to something here, right? I'm not being fucked with, am I? I wanna get on that. You know what? I think I can get on it up here. This is all trial and error, okay, babe? Babe, listen to me. You might not see what I see, but you have to do what I do, okay? X. I'm pressing X. Here we go.
I can make this jump.
Yes, you can! Hey!
Chooses her successor. Chosen priestess enters the monastery, and she's given your power and becomes the new queen. Wait a minute.
Many have given up their souls willingly for this gift.
Now the first and last queen lives a half-life, a soul in a decaying body.
Vessels. It's not transferring power, it's transferring a soul. All these queens, they're all you, Himiko, first and last. Oh God, and now you want Sam. Well, you're not getting her.
Lara, I figured this shit out like
Sam.
10 hours
a
ago.
A vessel for the queen's soul. I've
actually
got
a lot
to
longer than that.
Madness.
I figured that shit out ages ago. So long ago that it's kind of embarrassing that you've only just put those two things together right now. I mean, if you'd have been paying attention to all the journals we collected, you know, it took that much time. But if you'd have been paying attention to all those journals, then you would have figured that out a lot sooner. But no. You don't pay no attention to nothing, do you, Lara? No, you just make me try and figure it out. Oh, look! Oh. This is the point of no return. This is the point of no return. It even told me it was the point of no return.
I've seen similar artifacts on the Ban Giant site in Thailand. How did this get all the way to Yamatai?
I don't even care anymore. You know what? It's the point of no return. Fuck it. I missed this. Actually, you know what? I'm gonna go back really quickly and go and get that. But I missed the rest of everything else. Because we're at the point of no return now. This is the point of no return. It's just round here. But you know all these documents that I've been picking up, Lara? Maybe you should have read them too. Maybe you should have read them and you could have been all better about it than me. It was in this room. It was in this room all along.
I have no choice now but to meet my fate. Tonight, I climb the stairs to the Chamber of the Sun, but I will never submit to the ritual. I will not emerge queen. None will ever believe what I now know to be the truth. A twisted evil beyond imagining lives within the Sun Queen. An evil that hungers for more than just the land and seas of Yamatai. This madness cannot continue. So I go to the chamber, armed with the stolen dagger of her Stormguard General. By the time he realizes what I have done, it will be too late. For the sake of Yamatai and all the priestesses that would follow me, I must die.
Holy shit. Lara, we have an out. We have an out. It's not your fault anymore, Lara. It's this bitch's fault. It's this bitch's fault. God fucking damn it.